Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back out again, and time for some Gems of War. So, I had just gotten through doing a pinball stream. I think it went like two and a half hours, so, figured, now that it's the reset, time to get going on Gems. And there's a brand spanking new, like, 6.0 update, I think it is, Immortals. So, probably gonna be spending a good chunk of time just trying to do that, as well as the dailies, and then once that is all done, probably do some PvP for a bit. But I don't see me being on that long. I'm supposed to venture a guess, a couple hours at the most. So then let me go ahead and get some music fired up. I downloaded this sometime a long time ago, and this is the first time they're actually playing it. I mainly got this, if for no other reason, that nothing on this hour-long soundtrack is copyrighted. As popular a game as this is, and none of the music on it's copyrighted, yeah. Yeah, definitely don't see me having this on very long, though. Yeah, fuck that up. Yeah, fucked it up. Fucked it up. Don't, never mind, it died anyway. My four match. Something's blinking down here. Oh shit, I still got these. Yeah. If I got time later on, I'll work on these after PvP. Morgoth. Perfect run. I guess we'll do it again. Fuck you. Thanks, Del. Oh, damn.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Didn't get my surge. Whoop, wrong one. Fucked it up. I was hoping for some more burning gems, but nope. Didn't happen that way. Yeah, it goes to show what a shitty week it was last week for Underspire. I didn't even make it to the, I didn't even make it to the Green Dragon last week. That's how bad it was. I have two torches. I mean, two, lanterns. Oh, and also, in case anyone's curious, I do have Stardew Valley, but I think I only played it for maybe a combined total of about an hour. I don't remember what I didn't like about it, but yeah, some things really soured me on that game. But like I said, it's been a long time since I played it. Get any form matches out of it. Thank you. it up. Yeah, and I just thought of another problem too with Lodestar. I can't remember the name of him. But he's an orc, brown orc. I've had to use him in PvP in the Orc Kingdom. Like Paco, wish I could remember the exact ability. Like, create 3 skulls, convert all blue gems to skulls or something like that. But, it's a kind of a... It's not a simultaneous conversion. It's a convert one into another, and then convert something else into something else. Kind of like what this has. I think, this one here has that same... It's gonna have that same issue. No, wait a minute. Whoa. Let me read it. Okay, never mind. Yeah, this one's safe. But like I said, that would, that orc, what would end up happening is if I try to make a four match, or like a skull four match, it's easier to show than tell. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Keith. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. Shout out, man. Okay, so, I'm gonna say enough of the... Oh, wait a minute, no. This is a 2.5 hour soundtrack. Okay. I'm gonna say close enough, though. I gotta turn this down. To be done with this. Still got PvP I want to do. Big Mac lasagna. For some reason, that sounds like an eating disorder. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay, I kind of see what you mean. All right, all right. Thank you. door, somebody, please. Oh, still number one. That's pretty rare. Usually I'd have been knocked out of the top spot. Usually I would have been knocked out of the top spot by now. Yeah, it sounds like an Iron Maiden song or something. Oh, it is? Okay. So it's here that we, brand new update here. I think I did once or twice, but I've been just doing the dailies and getting out, just get in and get out. I haven't even done any checking in videos in a while either. Sounds like it. And chances are I probably don't have it.
White Blade is ready.
Spectra? Don't think I have him. Name don't sound familiar. One single four match out of all that. That's pretty goddamn bad losing to a low tier team. He's got it. Slashing embers. ain't got it. It's gotta be, dragon only. Broken spire. Don't really use Dragon Soul in here, so I guess maybe to get some buffs out of it. So, break off of that. Yeah, bright light. Good way to start. was asleep at the wheel. Matches. Yeah, gotta fucking love it. Thank God, damn.
God fucking damn it!
Surge. That's why Queen needs to be stunned. Queen still needs to be stunned. Unless that happens. Not a single four match. So, yeah. Rematches. Fuck that. Okay, next album. Oh, excuse me. Oh, thank you, Adele. Get. Yeah, I gotta get all the debuffs off of us. Thank you. was of no help. Get that chance. Nope. Backfired. So, he's dead. Luckily, that didn't come back to haunt me. Yeah, I got no choice. almost want to put a queen bee at the bottom. No help at all. Shit off. Oh, didn't work. Thank you.
shit.
I got no choice. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. That might have backfired. Didn't help.
Yes.
Didn't help. So yeah, I gotta get the frozen off of him. Shitty board. Get me the fuck out of there. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Yeah. Have to do it again. Nope, didn't help. Joe, submerge. Backfired. Oh, here, I want to look at some. Oh, wait. That's blue. Excuse me. All this, yeah, I don't want to mess with that. Okay, season. Ain't got it. Can't do it in there. I'll pick this one. So what would, I would think, Merilith? Oh, so I got four demons here. Yeah, I could probably take this to PvP. I think one of the kingdoms in there was, demon. And red. I'm thinking Gate Banner. Or maybe not. I thought Demon was in here. Yeah, there it is. Didn't help. Didn't fucking help. I ain't got no run jumps at all. that, not a single poor match. Nope, didn't work. This is gonna take a while to figure out. It's I can tell how bad they're not doing what I wanted to. Oh. Gonna get a poor match out of any of this, so I'm thinking game over. Get up, hold on. Oh, it replaces the potions. Okay. Yeah, I'm not even gonna stick around for that one. Thank you. confusing wording. Are they losing 3 skill points on all their attributes? Or just one at random? That's kind of have me curious, though. I think it's 3 points from all their attributes. I stunned myself. Magic is zero. Just neutered the fuck out of him. All that, not a single fucking four match. Oh, yeah, we need to get some debuffs in there. Thanks, magic. I almost want to... Let me think.
Holy shit.
I'm seriously considering it. Probably not. I was kind of thinking the same thing, too. No, just that one. Yeah, I kind of want a possessed king in there, though. Okay, next album.
Holy shit. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I'm gonna try a, high one. Oh, didn't help. Board's being stubborn. Yeah, having some kind of storm can help out in this. Nope. Oh, got lucky. Gotta get the frozen off of her. Didn't help. Guess we'll cast it again. I want a high level one. There we go. probably going to be my last battle here. Lawrence being stubborn. There it is. I still want to have like a 90 point battle in here. See how that goes. Ooh. Check that one out too. So. But otherwise, let me do some sorted cleaning up and then we'll call her a sesh. Oh, 13th. Let me go back here real quick. I'm gonna look at something. Oh, they're all green. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I actually kind of went over long on this. I was wanting to shut down sooner, but I kind of got on a roll there. So, but yeah, just a bunch of post-production stuff I gotta get taken care of. Need to get going on my blog as well. I think there's some stuff from yesterday. I kind of jotted down some notes, but I forgot to elaborate on them. So, I got yesterday's stuff and today's as well that I gotta get taken care of. So. And my work week has started up, so Wednesday, Thursday, Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, don't look for me to be streaming. The most I'll probably do is like dailies on here and stuff like that, so, which means I won't be on again until Sunday night. My default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I've been on a lot earlier, like I'd probably say 10 or 11, but, well, Well, we'll cross the bridge when we come to it, so. But, otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, I'll... Feels like I'm missing something. Oh, and, Midnight, that is U.S. Central. I keep forgetting to mention that, so. But, until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.